Today, I did a really small, harmless, long-term prank. I bought a 100-piece puzzle of a duck. I then solved the puzzle. I then customized the puzzle by painting a plane writing in the sky the words, "Happy Easter." I then put it back in the box and returned it to the Goodwill. Someone is going to get a surprise of their lifetime.